For lunch, I'm gonna make Korean fried chicken with my air fryer. All of the exact recipes in this video will be linked in my blog post. You'll see me use this air fryer a lot in this video. That's because it's my favorite kitchen appliance. It was sent to me by Galanz, and it pretty much replaced three of my old appliances immediately. That's because it could air fry, grill, slow cook, roast,